Hello guys, today we're gonna talk about the new Rainstick project, this Charyk's token, but before we start the project, small disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor and you always should do your own research and invest if the money you can afford to lose. So, today we're gonna talk about the new project that is a Charyk's on a mission to a 1 billion market cap and becoming a worldwide established charity. So what makes this project unique that they only focus on the charity actions? This will be like the full charity project. As you can see, they will make like the biweekly donations to the charity, and we will be able to track the amount of the dollars that they donated to the charity, and they want to finally donate over the $1 million. So we have like the tracker for the for this donations on the mine site. What makes it also unique, it is a tokenomics, so the 2% is burned in the burned address from the every transaction. 2% is redistributed back to holders, so you can make money just by holding the token. If you buy the like the a lot of tokens in the early stage of the project, you can actually make a pretty nice amount of money just by holding the coins on your wallet. You don't need to do anything, you just need to you stake the coins on your wallet. And what is also important, there is a 6% fee that will go to the charity and marketing allocation. So this is like the one of the highest fees for the charity actions, and I think like this will be a huge that I think like that they will reach this 1 million contribution target really fast with this 6% fee, combined with 10 plus years of marketing and millions in ad spend and e-commerce experience. So as you can see, we have also a really experienced team working on the project. A high impact charity, we are on a mission to make the world a better place. Our charity aims to establish physical offices around the world, create jobs and hire employees and community to help the world. So they don't only want to work in the online industry on the blockchain, they also want to create like the physical offices in the different countries. So they want to help from the different places and have like the opportunity for the people to donate directly in the offices with the fiat money. So this is also really nice. Extensive marketing efforts and ad spend, we have what other projects don't. We take matter into our own hands to create momentum and predictable growth. A win for the investors, win for the world. By donating a high percent to charity while allocating resources to marketing, we create winners for both sides of the table. So what is what are the features of the project that make it unique? So we have a ownership renounced, rug proof, global system and secure, charity token, and the liquidity is of course locked. You can buy the coins actually on the PancakeSwap. I will show in a minute how to do this, but let's jump to the tokenomics. So with I told you before about the fees. So we can move straight to the roadmap. So this is also really interesting. They started at the step one with the unleash ads on ad platform, extensive influencer marketing, charity partnerships, PR press, release celebrity partnerships. So they are working actually on the marketing to make the project popular. And if there is a more people in the project, there is more trades and they can donate more to the charity. So you can also do something good just by trading the coin. So also you want to join the project before the step two, listing on all the major trading exchanges and the listing on the coin market cap and CoinGecko, since it always impacts the price of the coin and you want to join the project before this happens. So you have some time to do this before the these listings, but the project is a pretty fresh. They have like the 2 days in, so you, I think like you have a not much time to join the project. A charity donation will be every 7 days, as I told you before. Here is a team, you can just track the founders of the project, so we can just go here and see it. We can also go to the BSC scan where we can check that there is over almost 5,000 holders of the Charix, which is a pretty impressive. In 2 days they collect like the 5,000 holders and over 8,000 transfers. As you can see, the coins are really active, trades are going like the couple every minute, so there is a huge amount of trades. The coin actually you can buy on the PancakeSwap, so these are really simple. You just need to type the amount of the BNB that want to swap into Charix. As you can see, there you can currently get like the millions of the token, since it is a early stage of the project, so we can get like a lot of these tokens. We can also check the growth of the project of the token. So as you can see, the prices are pretty stable, I would say. So if you buy like in the middle of the variation of the price, you can actually make the profit just by holding the coin and staking the coins. So these are so really nice, so that you can make a profit even if the price is stable. Also, don't forget to join their social media. They have a Twitter, so you can be up to date with the news from the project. So don't forget to leave the follow here. They have also a Telegram group, Charix Token, so you can just go here and join the community, talk with the people that are also in this project. Also, you can join my Telegram group, Alien Crypto, to be up to date with the new videos they're gonna record. And if you want to join this project, just go to the charix.org and check this project by yourself.